Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Euzu billahi mineşşeytanirracim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. İnnemâ tunziru men ittaba'a zikra ve haşiyer rahmana bil gaybi febşirhu bi mağfiretin ve ecrin kerim. Thou canst warn only him who would follow the reminder and fear the gracious God in secret. So give him the glad tidings of forgiveness and a noble reward.
Uzur, my question is, if someone is already fearful of Allah, then why he is warned?
He said, if somebody is already fearful of God Almighty, why a warning was given in this verse to him?
To understand the question, read the verse again.
A'udhu billahi minashaitanir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. إنما تنذر من اتبع ذكرى وخشي الرحمن بالغيب فبشره بمغفرة وأجر كريم.
Now understand the question. You say those who follow the word of admonishment, zikra. Zikra in fact indicates a great word of Allah's reminder and warning. So whoever follows it, only he will be warned. Because those people who do not have the fear of God in their heart, they do not care for any zikra, however great it may be. So the warning is in fact to the people who in fact do not have any fear of Allah at their heart. When they are reminded, they will always deny.